All the students of class 7, see this video carefully. This is a program I made on notepad. I write whole the program on notepad. So here is a kind of image src tag. We are going to know about what is image src tag. Image src tag is used to apply a kind of image on your browser. When you made a program, you have to put image in your browser. So how can we put? You can see this program is perfectly okay, and I use here image src. Okay, and then this is a name of image where I kept this image. I show you. See, here I kept this image in the folder. In a folder, what is the name of the folder? FF, and this folder is situated on desktop. See here, this folder FF is situated on desktop. When I search here FF, you can see FF is a kind of folder here, and here is our image. This is a image, okay, and we have to apply this image on our program. So we have to right click on it and go to the property, and after going property, we have to select this and right click on it and copy. And where we have to go to our program and click here and right click here and then paste it. I have already pasted our program, so don't need to paste here. I have already pasted. So see here, we have to apply the extension of the file. What is the extension of the file? How can we see the extension? How can we know about the extension? See here, here is the extension. When we click on our file, what kind of file I show you? Here is our file, and if you right click on it and then go to the properties, then we see here .png. .png is the extension of file, so we have to write here .png. Here you can see I write here .png. This is the name of the image, and here is the extension of the image, and close the inverted comma, then give the height. If you want to show, if you want to make the size of image big, you have to increase the height, also the width. I write here 150 and 170 height and width, and then save it. Okay, save it with the extension of HTML or STM. Okay, now we have to run this program. When we run, go to the folder and double click on it. See here, the size of image is bigger as you saw before. The size of image is bigger. Okay, now click on it and then make the size 500. When we 550 and 470 and save it again. Okay, now we have to run again. So refresh. I refresh. So see, the size of image is bigger than previous. So I hope you understand. Thank you for watching.